It crashed. Watch, this is gonna crash. You ready? And this is the double tongue null sprite glitch for obviously Super Mario World. I'm going until the 5 minute mark. I'm gonna stop it. See what interesting effects I get. Nothing that time. Yeah, that one didn't sound healthy. Turn down the volume as well. Oh my god, it crashed again. Alright, I think it's another bad, like, crash. Then I'm just going to reset. It's probably safer that way. So, because of this whole keep on resetting 3DS, I'm just going to just turn the thing off if it has a bad crash like that. This is obviously, you know, on the 3DS Virtual Console version. Epilepsy warning, a little late. Oh, sorry, it's unfocused here. Well, it appears we're back from hell. Shit, I forgot. Alright, I gotta reset again. I'll do 3 more effects, then I'm done. I've decided I'm gonna put this on YouTube. So sorry for the terrible quality. Oh, I'm not sure what kind of design that is, but I guess so. Alright, 2 more. If it does nothing, that also counts. It appears it completely crashed. Last one. Alrighty guys, I hope you all enjoyed a little bit of the null sprite glitch on brown platforms on Yoshi's Island 3. I'm thinking about doing more videos. Like, I'm working on, you know, glitch stuff for Super Mario World, and I don't really have a good way to record it on my 3DS. So let me know what you guys think. I'll see you all in the next video.